Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you my summer hair care routine. So it's basically the things which I follow and do for my hair in this scorching summer, because summer, I feel that summer is like, you know, you get a lot of sweat and you need to wash your hair almost every alternate day. I do specifically wash my hair almost every alternate day, or maybe I give a 2-day gap in between washing of hair, because it's like, you know, it's too much of sweat and then your hair becomes very oily, and if you do not wash it, it leads to a lot of hair fall and stuff like that. I'm gonna share with you my summer hair care routine. So these are all the products which you can see. So I'll be one by one explaining how I use it and how you can also use the same. So please stay tuned to my channel to know the complete, you know, regime of my hair care. So these are all the products, as you can see. So let me just tell you first all the products and the specifications of the products, and then I'll be going one by one how I use all of this and like in a step by step process. So coming to the oils first, this is a Blossom Kochar Aroma Magic Castor Oil. So this cost, I got it from Nykaa, and this is priced at ₹115, but I think you can also get it at times at a price lower than this. So this is the castor oil which I use, and this is a coconut oil. This is a Shri Shri coconut oil, and this is a 100 ml bottle which costs, the MRP is ₹150, but I know that I have got it for like how much of a times I've got it. I have always got it at ₹135 from Nykaa. I'll give the links of everything in the description box below. So these are the two like hair oils which I have in my bucket list today. Apart from that, I have this aloe vera gel. So this is a Wow 99% pure aloe vera gel, and it is priced at ₹299, but I think the price of this is less in Amazon than in Nykaa. So I'll give the link of Amazon for this particular this particular product. Next is this hair serum. This is the Khadi hair serum, which I have actually recently purchased, and I've been loving it a lot. I mean, I am not a person who was very used to using hair serum, but I'm presently staying in a place which has a very hard water, and due to which my hairs are becoming extremely frizzy, and you know, I'm getting a lot of split ends and stuff. So this is a hair serum which was being suggested by one of my friend, and since then I have got it and I have been recently loving it a lot. So this is a Khadi hair serum, and it's a herbal hair serum which is a 50 ml bottle, and it's priced at ₹225, but I think I have got it at ₹180. I don't exactly remember the price at which I bought it, so I'll be leaving in the links of everything in the description box below, and all of it you can actually get at a like little bit lesser price than what is the MRP of the products. So you can keep a track of all these things. Then comes this conditioner, which is again a Khadi product. So this is the herbal Khadi conditioner, which is a Shikakai and honey conditioner, and it's a 210 ml bottle, and it's priced at ₹235, but this also you can again get it at ₹180, which I remember actually. Then coming to my shampoo, is the Wow shampoo, which I've been loving for quite a long time now, and this is the shampoo, apple cider vinegar shampoo from Wow Skin Size brand, and this is a 300 ml bottle which is priced at ₹499. But let me tell you one attractive offer about this Wow, these two products, that is this Wow shampoo and a Wow aloe vera gel, is that in Amazon you get a combo offer of these two, and I think the combo offer, as far as I remember, the price of the combo thing with these two things together is $4.99, so you save a lot of money. So I'll leave the link of the shampoo also individually and the combo also from Amazon. So yeah, so these are all the products which I use. So let me begin with how and when I use this particular all these particular products. So first let me talk about the hair oiling. So I am a great believer in oiling of the hair. I don't even remember that when was the last time that I washed my hair, unless and until I do have dandruff. I do not even wash my hair without putting the hair oil. So what I do generally is that I keep the oil overnight. So I, for example, if tomorrow I'm going to planning to wash my hair, I'll oil my hair today night, and I will leave it overnight and will wash it off in the morning. So what I do is that in summer, this is a very lightweight coconut oil. So I mix this coconut oil with a very, like, you know, 3-4 drops of castor oil, maybe, because castor oil is a very, very good oil to prevent hair loss. So I mix both of this together, and at times when it's like, you know, very hot summer and, you know, oiling your hair, it makes your hair a little sticky, and I feel that it's like, you know, makes you feel a little more warmer from inside. So at times I even skip castor oil even in summertime, but otherwise I generally use castor oil because I have this problem of hair thinning and all of it. So I mix, you know, maybe if I'm taking this one full cap of this coconut oil, I'll be mixing maybe 1/3 of the cap of the castor oil. In that proportion, I do mix it. And with that, I mix like sufficient quantity of aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel has two benefits. First of all, it controls the frizziness of the hair, gives moisture to your hair. And apart from that, it also gives you a cooling kind of sensation. So I mix all these three ingredients together. I massage my hair. And also to remember that, try to massage your hair also by applying the oil. Try to also massage your hair by putting your hairs upside down. That helps in, you know, the blood circulation and helps in preventing the hair loss to a great extent. So this is what I do the day before I wash my hair. So I leave the oil overnight, and then in the morning what I do is that I wash off my hair with this shampoo. So this is my one of the most favorite shampoo that I have come across till date. And this is a very mild shampoo, so I mean, you might feel that it is required in a little higher quantity than your regular shampoos. But why I like this shampoo a lot is that, first of all, it has apple cider vinegar, which is you know, a very good ingredient to keep and maintain the pH balance of your scalp. And apart from that, it has this it is 100% paraben and sulfate and silicones on everything free. So that is the best thing which I like about this shampoo. It's all like, wow, products are all you know, harsh chemicals and silicone sulfates, everything free. So that is the best thing about it which I like. It I do agree that it is being required in a little larger quantity, or even if, for example, if you have to wash your hair twice with any other regular shampoo, you might require this shampoo thrice to wash your hair if you have put really like heavy oil in your hairs. But I have been loving it quite, because you know, I have seen that it makes my hair really soft, smooth, and also it has controlled my frizziness of the hair to a great extent. So this is a shampoo which I wash off in the morning after oiling my hair with these three ingredients. After shampooing, one thing which I mandatorily follow and have been following it since ever is washing off. After washing off, I do follow up with a conditioner. So these are the this is a conditioner which I have been recently using, and it's like, I should not say recently using, because it's my fourth bottle, I think, of this particular conditioner, and I've been loving this conditioner as well. Khadi again is a brand which makes products with SLS, which is SLS and paraben free. So this is a very mild conditioner, so again you might require in a little higher quantity, but I don't mind because I feel the products are really good. So this is the thing which I was been following for a lot of time. So now recently I have purchased this serum. So what I do is that, as my hair was becoming extremely frizzy in spite of, you know, doing so much of taking care and all of it, it was having a lot of split ends more than becoming frizzy. So some of my friends suggested that you can follow up with a serum. So what I started is, I recently purchased this serum, and what I feel is it's really good serum, because if you see the active ingredients, it has this coconut oil, jojoba oil, and grapeseed and all of it, which are really great for your hair. So what I do is that I just take two pumps. So it is a pump in kind of structure. So I just take two pumps in my hand and you know, tap my damp hair. When the hair is damp, actually I do tap it with this serum, and I leave it luster like. So I have seen, by following this entire hair care regime, my hair's frizziness and also even the split ends have reduced to a great extent. So this is what I have been following in presently in the summer as a part of my summer hair care routine. And apart from that, I also do follow up with like weekly one some hair mask, which I have actually already shared in one of my videos, for which I'll keep the link in the description box below. So yeah, let me know in the comment section below how was your experience, if you have used any of these products, or you know, tell me after using these products or taking the advice from my side about using all these products, how was your experience with it. So take care, and please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed already, and also press the bell icon for notification so that whenever I come up with video, you get notified about that. So bye bye, take care, stay tuned. I'm alone.
I'm a broken heart.